Hello everyone, this is Valerie. Welcome back to the MotoPress YouTube channel. In today's video, I'll introduce you to a new useful menu of the appointment booking plugin available since version 1.8. The new backend calendar menu houses all past and upcoming reservations. It also has a few filters you can use to quickly find the needed booking. I'm going to show you exactly how to use the calendar to view your schedule or keep track of your employees' appointments. Just a quick reminder before I go into today's topic. Please do join us by subscribing to our channel here on YouTube to get our useful content. And if you're ready, let's start immediately. After updating your appointment booking plugin to version 1.8 or greater, head to the Appointments calendar. The calendar gives you quite a few choices when it comes to viewing your information. You can toggle to choose a convenient view for monitoring your workload. The most general time frame is month, followed by week, then day. The timetable view for bookings allows you to see booking details in a list view in chronological order. It's worth mentioning that you can use the previous and next buttons to navigate through bookings by dates. And the today button helps you come back to the current date. To view the details of each particular booking, just click on it to be open in a pop-up window. By clicking on the View Booking button, you can easily edit the booking. Note that reservation details can contain multiple bookings, since one client can book several services at one go. Moreover, you can filter the calendar to refine which appointments are shown. Use filters to view only bookings that match certain criteria. The appointment booking calendar supports filtering by services, employees, locations, and statuses. It's also essential that you can select multiple filters at the same time to find all the required bookings. Another important aspect is that, by default, the calendar menu is available to the administrator and appointment manager user roles. The appointment employee user role can see the calendar as well, but they can see only the bookings assigned to them. Also, they can't hit on the View Booking button in the pop-up. By the way, we have a tutorial on our channel dedicated to the appointment user roles. If you haven't watched it yet, don't hesitate to follow the link down below in the description box to learn more about this useful feature. All things considered, with the new menu of the appointment booking plugin, you can easily check and filter the full schedule of booked appointments in your admin dashboard. The calendar menu offers several different ways to view your appointments. If you have a busy day ahead of you, a day view may be best. And if you're trying to get a good idea of what your next several weeks are going to be like, month view lets you view everything at a glance. Furthermore, there are four filters in total, and you can use all of them at once, so that you and your employees could find the events they are looking for on a busy calendar as quickly as possible. I think that's all for now. I hope the tutorial was instructive. If so, please give this video a thumbs up here on YouTube. And while you're at it, make sure to tap that notification bell so you never miss one of our videos. Follow us on our social networks. We will share our better news there. Thank you so much for watching. I shall see you next time.